And going back to your own history, when you fight Nazi Germany, you knew that there were many, many civilians got attacked from your attacks on German cities. Dresden was a symbol, but you attacked Hamburg, you attacked other cities, and altogether it was over 600,000 civilian Germans that got killed. And was it worth it in order to defeat Nazi Germany? And the answer was yes.